You like it when?
Never mind. Oh no, Josh, wrong way, buddy.
Wrong hole?
No.
Yes, oh.
I'll get you killed.
Oh, Fuster
Frog. Hey.
Get off the field, man.
Alright, Isaiah, go with him on field 4, and me and Noah, we're gonna go do field 3.
Noah and I?
An English teacher.
That is a big mother goddamn motherfucking piece of shit spider. Ah! Where is it?
Cover the fire. Bring the house down.
Why are both of you going? It ran underneath me and I looked down and I fucking saw it. I was like, ah!
I can save it, Austin.
Flush it so it dies. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. And then I touched my cord. My fucking charging cord for my phone. I thought it was another one. I screamed again. Oh my. Oh!
Oh, oh my Lord Jesus H. Christ.
That just woke me up.
Oh my Lord Jesus
I don't even know how the spiders get in this basement. Are you fucking pushing me, Jonathan?
Yes, I was.
And he thinks that's funny.
Alright, okay. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the thing you said. Thanks.
And he thinks that's funny.
I thought I died a couple of days ago.
Dude, what?
Okay, I didn't know how slick the mats were for the cars. They're pretty slick. I wasn't expecting them to be like that. Now, once you go pull in, just not expecting it not to be that wet or whatnot.
Maybe they were shining
weak. So, like, they had been waxed or wet.
You've
never seen this?
No.
Oh my Jesus, you're missing it all. This is the best farm in the world, man.
It's the middle of Bumblefuck.
In Bumblefuck. In Columbi.
Oh, awesome. I was riding with my mom a couple days ago, and...
Hang on a second.
Hey guys.
Yeah.
We have dealt point for straw. I don't know if I've read that. Straw bills. It's like right here.
Jonathan needs a diaper change.
Well, okay, dude. Well, I didn't need to know that, but okay.
Don't mind me over here.
I'm sorry. Back up.
That voice, though.
So the last time you did that, you were out of the vehicle, and I kept on moving it forwards every time. That works too. Or you could just hire a worker at that point.
No, because then you're losing the money. This way you're not.
Yeah, I mean, ghost riding. No.
Where's this at? Like, for real, where's this at?
What?
You know, we were looking for a straw sale point. Say yes.
Hey, Jonathan, yeah?
Hey.
Tiggy, why is this a thing?
Hey, let's harvest, please. Thank you.
What does it look like we're doing?
You're walking and not working at the same time.
My harvester's still working.
Yeah, my harvester's doing it for me.
Since when did they do that?
Oh, crap.
Austin's having a dance party in this hospital.
I don't know that.
Why would you say that?
Oh, it's just a Snapchat to somebody.
Okay, yeah, I got the access. It's gonna be both sides.
Yeah, shit.
Okay, I know how to, people. I know how to, like...
You know how to people? How do you people?
If someone would come over here and say what I'm talking about.
Tiggy, since when did you do that? Why is it a thing?
Great call.
Alright, since we got Canola, we're gonna go over to Field 9. Dodge, meet us at Field 9.
Tiggy, say that. Don't tell me where. Oh.
Tiggy!
What?
Let me show you something.
Why'd you have to disconnect your trailer?
This is the sell point for straw that we're looking for. Watch. Y'all not look for. No, watch. Stay right there.
Yeah, it's like farm sim oven.
What am I watching? Can I push her in there?
No, please don't. Please don't. I'm coming down. That's a straw cell.
Don't
you? Y'all were trying to look for it, but y'all didn't find it, but it's down here.
Alright, Field 9 done, go to Field 11.
What?
Field 8 and Field 9 are done, go to Field 11.
I didn't know this road existed. That would be a good house right here, actually.
Yeah, but it's far away.
Yeah, it is. It's kind of close to yellow.
Yeah, but if you ever got on a rescue, you'd be the last guy station.
Oh, that's an F.
Dude, watch
that.
Don't let
that.
Get my zone. Don't let me get
sorry,
my zone.
What are you talking about?
Let's just use Snapchat since it's one to process games.
Alright, come to Field 11. Isaiah, when you guys are done, can you guys get Field 5?
What?
When you guys are done, can you do Field 5?
Yeah.
Thank you. Holy shit, the thunder's getting intense.
Hey, Jacob.
Yeah.
I found the straw cell, like, for bales.
Where is it at?
It's, you know where 03 is? Down here at the bottom. It's down here.
Oh, cool.
It's where the Hoff is. Hoff.
Oh, sweet.
just so much easier though to blow it as air. Noah, after field oven, we're gonna go over to field 14, then we'll be done canola.
Okay.
If we wanted to do bales and if we didn't have to, if we had a lot, we could sell them over here by.
You're so delayed on
03. I'm at 100, I see y'all later. I'm going to Dalton.
I never want to be that close to your face again.
I'm not gonna really get in here, am I?
You could, just gonna be tight as fuck. She said, but...
Come from the other end.
But he said. Might as well go start on field. Are you at 4%?
23.
Go to 14.
What?
Yeah, because then we can just get going faster and then we'll just be done.
Where is food?
Just a little Louisiana field. Get the chicken. It's starting to rain. Great. 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 That's what we need. Great. This is what we need in a good old town of Milford. Great. Need a little rain.
Are they pinging someone's cell phone?
Going on lightning. I hear it coming. It's going on lightning.
Where do you live, Tiggy?
Oh, geez, pouring like a beach.
New Hampshire.
Tiggy.
New Hampshire.
Holy shit. I hope my windows are up in my truck.
It sucks when you go on a call and leave your windows down and come back and find out it rains. There's nothing you can do about it. So you're always rushing. It's like you never have time to even think about raising your windows up. Like you're just so in the zone.
With mine, I just leave mine down. Or I'll leave mine up because they're the prank after prank. So it's not even worth it for me. Then it's like, boom, you're there, and then, oh shit, give me a minute, better roll them up. Where, like, if you're approaching the station, you can just hit a button on your window.
Yeah.
That's
good. Yeah, I usually keep my windows down, so I like the sound of my engine when you're home.
I mean, it all depends. But... What? No, but I think I'm going to be getting off here.
TMI?
Hey, Josh.
As soon as I get this, I'm probably going to be heading off too.
Oh, shit. I got to get off. Really? I got to get off. Really? Holy shit. Hey, Josh, you think you can finish?